They send Moore in motion. Back in the end zone. Did he get in? They say yes. Terry Wright. Touchdown, Purdue. Blought was looking that way. Now he goes over the middle. Caught for the touchdown. Wide open, Jonathan Johnson. 21 yards, Blought to Johnson, Missouri in front. And we're wondering, when's Purdue going to run the football? Right here, but it's a reverse back to Blough. Oh, he threw an interception. Jumping up to grab it was Cam Hilton, the senior safety, taking one away for the Tigers. Really see the elements of that in Missouri's offense this year. Demaria Crockett. Wow, that's wide open. Jalen Knox on the pass from Drew Blough. 59 yards to the house. And once Knox caught it with a full head of steam, there was nobody to stop. And Blough will throw. Going for his tight end. And he's got it in the end zone. Albert Okwuegbunam with his second touchdown reception of the season. They have two in the backfield. Horvath in front of DJ Knox. And it's going to be bootlegging out to the right. And running it in, David Blough. Between the two teams. Wow. Throws it right side and it's caught for the touchdown by Bryson Hopkins. Keeping their foot on the gas is this Missouri offense. Well, it was trips left side, but instead, Drew Blough fakes everybody, keeps it himself, and runs it right up the middle into the end zone. And the Missouri faithful have something to cheer about. That was coming at him in a hurry. And now, a little trickeration to Rondale Moore. And he's into the end zone. And we've got a one-score game. Remember, Drew Blough does not have his big target out there, Emmanuel Sanders. Buying time, and it's picked! Kenneth Major with the interception! The first interception thrown this year by the senior Drew Blough. Drew Wise will snap, but Tony, the punter, to hold it. And the kick is good. No time left in Missouri. Wins an offensive shootout 40-37.